You sit there with that look on your face like you won. Like nothing that I say is gonna change how you feel now. You sit there and you tell me you fell out of love. And we are in your way, so you just gotta leave now. Just need to understand your reasons, and you are gonna justify this treason for telling me the promises that we swore ain't enough. So now you're gonna be another person, and how do I explain this shit to our son? How'd you tell a child about a girlfriend that he's gone?
Let go of your hands and our plans and the chance that we had with this family.